Hi children, now we are going to see assignment 10 in chapter 1, numbers. Okay, what is the question? Compare the numbers and write greater than or lesser than between them. Okay, this sign you know, no? So compare the numbers that we see already. Okay, comparison of numbers, that is 3-digit number. Here 4-digit number. We should compare the numbers. Okay, and write this. Okay, this is for 4-digit number. Okay, see the first one. What number is this side? 37. This side 8590. What you should do first? What? Count the number of digits. This side how many digits are there? 1, 2. This side how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, if number of digits is more, then that is the greater number. Because this side only 2-digit number. This side it is 4-digit number. So, this is, okay. So, what? This is greater. Okay, this is greater. Next, we'll see the next sum. See here, this side, how many digits are there in this number? 1, 2, 3, 4. This side, 1, 2, 3. So, which is greater in this? Okay, this is 4-digit number. This is 3-digit number. So, this is greater. The crocodile mouth should be what? Open towards the greater number and eat the greater number. Okay. The next one. See the third one. This is 2-digit number. This is 4-digit number. So, here also 4-digit number is greater. Okay. And like that. See here you do other numbers. Okay. Now, we will go. See the what? 7th sum. Here see. Here, this side 1, 2, 3, 4-digit number. This side also 4-digit number. 1, 2, 3, 4-digit number. So, both the number are 4-digit number. So, what we should do? We should first take the first number of the both numbers. This and this. First number this side, first number this side. And compare it. So, which is greater? 4 is bigger, no? Compared to 3. Then, this number is greater. Clear? So, this side, this number is greater because we should compare the first number. 3 here, 4 here. 4 is greater number. Clear? Now, if we take 8th sum, see here. This is also 4-digit number. 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers here. This is also 4-digit number. 1, 2, 3, 4 here. So, now, take the first number. This side 3, this side 3. So, both sides are same number. So, leave that. Next, go for the second number. This side 6, this side 5. Okay, so 6 is greater. So, this is the greater number. Clear? Okay, see, suppose we take 9th sum. See here, this side also 4-digit number. That side also 4-digit number. And see the first number 3, 3. Both are same. 4, 4. Both are same. 1, 1. Both are same. So, compare the last number. So, this is 5. This is 2. So, this is greater. So, what you should do? Clear? You should do like that. It is very easy to do like this. Understood? Children, see, in this way, you should do the what sums. Clear?